This is iPolly Vision. It's an app for people who are visually impaired and blind, but it can just point their phone at an object and it will speak out and say what they're looking at. So if they're looking at food or where their glasses are or where a sink is in a public restroom. During this 3 days at ITU, we have met a lot of different people. People are head of the field of AI research, but also people who do policy making. And the intersection between them has been really interesting, and it's been really good time to show up what we can do and how we can work together with them to get this to more people, and what's the next steps.